Ronald, a 4-0 win in your first game and the first game of pre-season. What was your verdict on the match?
No, not only the result is very important. The way how we played, the way in the physical way was important as well. Everybody, each player played 45 minutes, and we said we like to press 45 minutes. I think we did that well, and we lost some good chances. Normally the result has to be 0-8, 0-9, but it was the first, and the first is always difficult for everybody. And now we were looking forward to Thursday, when we will play the second one.
It was certainly a dominant performance, though, wasn't it? You know, although you may not have scored the goals you might have liked, there was certainly plenty of chances and plenty of possession.
Yeah, that was good, because the instruction before the match was play and play offensive, with a lot of rotations in the midfield and with wing players. And we had some good possibilities. We scored a great fourth goal for Steven Davis. And in general, we are happy about how the players act.
Lots of youngsters in the team. I thought Sam McQueen in particular was very impressive.
Yeah, very good. He, in a physical way, is a little bit stronger than Sinclair and Lloyd Eastgrove. But he did it well. He did it well. You saw he can play on the right side, on the left side. And they give us the possibilities to see the young boys from the under-21, because there's place now in this moment. And they can play, and we will see, and to develop him to be a better player.
Tadic made his first appearance for the team. How did you feel he did in the second half?
Oh, you see a lot of qualities. He was a little bit unlucky in the last pass in front of the goal, but he's okay and he will come. And that kind of players always are good.
How's the week been for you so far? I mean, obviously we're on the third day now, but the first match. But has it been a good, productive few days so far?
Yeah, you see the group growing up in a physical way, in playing a way. Well, what we like to do. It's always a tough week because we have a lot of training sessions. We will play two friendly matches, and till the moment we are very happy how the players are acting, how they do the professional job, and I'm very happy about that.
Graziano Pello joined up with you last night. He didn't play today. Do you think he may be involved on Thursday?
Yes, for sure, because he travelled yesterday, and we didn't take the risk to play 45 minutes today, and he will play on Thursday normally 45 minutes.
Looking forward to a good last few days of the tour. Carry on doing the good work that you've done over the last 2 days.
Yeah, we will finish well this week. What I said before, we will do the physical sessions, we will play two friendly matches, and if we come back at Southampton without injuries, then still even better.